11 years ago, I found a stranded sea snake on one of Mumbai's coasts. And this is the first time I've made the video public. Should old acquaintance be forgot? Sea snakes can sometimes be washed ashore, but most often they're caught in fishing nets and they become part of the local bycatch. To the fishermen, these snakes are of no economic value and they are unfortunately discarded in an unsafe manner instead of being released back into the sea. Mass bycatch like this has led to the unnecessary loss of several such species and an imbalance in marine ecosystems. Sea snake venom can be several times more potent than cobra venom and their bites can be painless, making them all the more dangerous. Families visit this beach daily and their children were most likely to have an unpleasant encounter that could be easily avoided. I had no experience in handling snakes, but I had to make a calculative decision and I chose to put the snake back in the water. Snake bites across India have resulted in over 1.2 million deaths in the last 20 years. That's 60,000 lives lost annually, and a majority of them happen in rural areas. These figures are heavily underestimated because of the lack of reporting. In case you encounter a snake in or around your property, backing up and letting it carry on its way would be the wise decision. If the snake is trapped or hiding somewhere, inform the authorities immediately and use Google to find a professional wildlife rescue team who will relocate the snake to a safer habitat. Don't harm the snake out of fear and make sure that you stop those who do. Remember that it wants to avoid conflict just as much as you. So give it its space until help arrives. I hope you guys managed to learn something from this video. It's different from what I normally post, but it's a topic that I genuinely wanted to discuss. Once again, leave the job to the professionals. I'll see you in the next one.